Subscribe and download over 1 million code snippet including this tutorial from codegive.com, link in the description below. Title: Accelerating Computer Vision with Python OpenCV and CUDA. Introduction. OpenCV, Open Source Computer Vision, is a powerful library for computer vision and image processing tasks in Python. When dealing with computationally intensive tasks, such as image and video processing, it's essential to leverage hardware acceleration for improved performance. One such method is using CUDA, a parallel computing platform and application programming interface model created by NVIDIA. In this tutorial, we will explore how to harness the power of CUDA with OpenCV to accelerate image processing tasks. Prerequisites. Step 1. Install required libraries. Ensure you have the necessary libraries installed. You can install the CUDA-enabled version of OpenCV using the following. Step 2. Check for CUDA support. You can check if your OpenCV installation supports CUDA by running the following Python code. Step 3. Load image with OpenCV and CUDA. Let's now create a simple script to load an image using OpenCV and perform a basic operation using CUDA acceleration. Explanation. Conclusion. By incorporating CUDA acceleration into your OpenCV workflows, you can significantly boost the performance of your computer vision applications, especially when dealing with large datasets or real-time processing. Experiment with other CUDA-accelerated functions provided by OpenCV to further enhance the speed of your image and video processing tasks. ChatGPT.